So, tell me about Cardiff.
Cardiff is a city with 300,000 people approximately. Probably add a little bit. It is a largely university city with, I think, 60,000 of those being students. But it's a family-oriented city, so you have a lot of young families.
Which is amazing.
It is the biggest city in Wales. It's the capital city, and it has the biggest demographic as far as diversity goes, because there's a lot of refugees and asylum seekers, as well as just people who have come from other places in Europe and have decided to make life here. So it's very diverse, which is fun.
Crossing the moat?
Well, no. There's actually a moat on the inside of the other
place. Wow.
Yeah, so that's actually...
What's that called? Or what's that mean?
Like, we're actually
good. Oh.
This is a different fit. Whee!
Tell me what it's like to do missions here.
One of the ones that we work with quite closely is called Rainbow of Hope, and it's run by a sweet, fiery woman named Elizabeth, and she has been doing it for about 30 years, and she is known by that community because she's been there so long, and she's respected so highly because she has stayed through thick and thin. We try to have our foot in the door with multiple churches, just so that we can kind of have a pulse of what's going on in Cardiff as a whole.
That's awesome. I have to admit, I'm kind of digging that. Thank you. and we're at the home stretch.
Thanks for coming. Thanks for walking.
That's nice. Ezra, you're amazing.